I am a fan of sci-fi now more than ever. I actually want to consider Ender's Game my introduction to the genre. But since then, I've really been a huge fan, and I really love the whole extended world behind it. I'm sorry? I wasn't at all familiar with, I'd heard of the book, I hadn't read it. So after I signed up to do the project, I had read the first book, and am so interested in taking the time to read all the others. There's quite a few, and if I had the time, I would definitely read them all. I'm a huge fan of the series.
I love your outfit. When you wear
Thank you. It's Valentina.
Wow.
Thank you.
But you also have another huge movie coming out.
I do.
Romeo
and Juliet?
Yes.
Gosh, that was my second film, and I was a part of the project about six to eight months before we shot the film. So from then to the time that we finished filming, I had truly experienced what it takes and to make a film. And I met pretty much every person involved, and you know, the people involved in post, and it's so incredible because I was surrounded by so many people that at the end of the day were nothing but passionate about the project, and that's the one reason that everybody was there, and that was really refreshing for me, and as a second film, a great experience.
Two more questions.
I want to invite you to stick around this weekend because Jeff Bridges and the Abiders are appearing.
Is that right? Oh my gosh. Oh, I'd love to. If I know what?
If you know that most likely this is going to take up the next 5 years in your life, how do you decide what role you
want? It has to do with a lot, as you could imagine. But with something like Ender's Game, when you look at the script itself, the people behind it, the people in it, Gavin Hood, who directed it, again, something that I really loved about this walking into it was the fact that it did have such a huge fan base, because it's sort of like walking that you're being accepted in, and we get to share this film with so many fans and so many people that love the book, and I think that they'll be really proud of it. But to answer your question, I think when you look at something signing up for, you know, 5 years, however, I don't so much think about it that way. I just kind of think about it, you know, now and in the moment and what you're doing now. And I had such an incredible experience, and I would do it again in a heartbeat.
Thank you.